Well, this is. Car horns? Wait. Oh. No, I want that. I want Okay, I kind of like that one. All right, let's get this show on the road. So, episode 3, right? Of the series, and let's see. We have. Oh, hi. Okay, wait. I should probably get onto the side of the road here before I do this. But we have. Let's see. We have this left on our stuntman. So far, we're about to hit our. We're three chapters in. Over there, I do want to do. Where was it? There's something else I wanted to do. Top Gear. I kind of want to try this out. You know what? I'm gonna give it a try, cause this is gonna be kind of our little start out here. See what we can get.
Turn
Of course, it's the
around,
other
but
way.
it is safe to do so. At your destination.
There. Okay, let's see. BBC.
Tonight, the stick drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favorite around here. I'm Chris
Oh,
Harris,
okay.
And this is the Top Gear Horizon Special.
Alright, so I'm taking over here. So what
yes,
am I
the stick, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Right then, the Lotus Elise, a 90s classic based on the age-old Roadster recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear-wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about.
I know. I hope you realize that he's talking about cars.
The trick with drifting is to not actually spin, but to almost spin for as long as possible.
Okay. I
yes,
see this
yes.
Is a
I know
drift.
This is all. Right then. Recipe. Two seats, engine in the middle, rear wheel drive. Not an ounce of fat. This is what driving is all about.
Alright, come on, hit 90, hit 90, hit 90, hit 90.
Completely sideways now. Make
yes,
it look
hit
easy
90.
Too.
Oh no.
Around a corner, but it's definitely the most entertaining. Take as long as you like. I've got nothing else to do.
I quit. Get me out of here.
Challenge starts here. Unless you can think of a better one, of course.
Well, that's crummy. Alright, here we go. Stunt driver, finally. Alright, we're just gonna go on to the next chapter, and we're gonna go through this until we hit the chapter 10. There we go. Alright, so chapter 5, we can move on.
Hello again. So, I spoke with the director of this Frankie Beaumont movie, and,
I think they're
writing in new stunts just for you now.
Okay.
If you're up for it. I said you would be. Great. Anyway, it's all set up on a road course. Bit of a drive, so you may as well take the stunt vehicle, but don't ding it, or the production designer will kill me.
Oh God. Guys, this is a
G-Wagon. Location is up in the mountains.
Okay.
I'll see you there.
It's a G-Wagon. I'm also being timed. I'm not allowed to run this vehicle. Why did I come out here? Which is scary, because G-Wagons are expensive, and I'm not allowed to ding this thing, but I have to be there in under 6 minutes. Hopefully it's not that far.
We don't need no sleep because the party don't stop.
there. Just gotta be careful on this curve. I'm gonna make it. Oh. There we go.
Top of the world, eh? Enjoy it. You're gonna be back at the bottom very, very shortly.
Oh no. So am I gonna jumping off?
Oh, I should mention, you're doubling for the villain this time. Everyone loves a good bad guy, right?
What?
Supposedly, you're up in the mountains formulating your evil plan or something. I wouldn't worry about it. You just have to get from the top to the bottom fast as you possibly can.
Oh, God. Okay.
We good? Right.
All right.
Scene 14A. Downhill rush. Action!
Alright, let's just do this bit right here.
Take it off-road. Watch the cliffs. Some big air coming up.
Alright. Something I like to call off-roading, you know? Oh god, okay. Alright, here we go. Here we go, alright. Go already on there, wow. That's short. Holy crap, I have to get there faster. Drop down. Oh,
good.
Just in time.
Real good. Who knows how it fits into the story, but I reckon this movie's got a properly diabolical villain now. What you reckon?
Do I get to keep the G-Wagon? All right. Okay. So that was definitely a story. I think I'm gonna call it quits there. But yeah, and so I think I'm gonna call it quits there. Like and sub if you're watching this. And
in 400 yards, turn
see you guys in the next one. So.